riddle of the day. What is a word that is spelled the same way forward and backwards? Now, if you're thinking of race car, mom, dad, civic, radar, whoa, I'm going to say you know your palindromes. And if you're thinking of the word boob, I'm going to say yes, because that's what we're going to talk about today. And we're not talking about one, but both. We've talked to you a bunch about your uterus and your ovaries and all that, and today we're going to focus on breast health. First of all, both men and women develop breasts. Calm down. Before you go bra shopping with your boyfriend, let me clarify. Breasts actually develop in puberty, but only the females go on to be more prominent than the males. Breasts are basically just glands made up of fat cells. So what we're really talking about here is the mammary gland, which basically produces milk or lactation after pregnancy. The fat cells are formed by female hormone estrogen. And since men have a lot of testosterone, which discourages breast growth, they never grow breasts the same way women do. Also, if you've lost a lot of weight recently, you may reduce a breast size because your breasts are made up of fat cells, not muscle. Sorry if you're trying to lose weight in other areas. And then you have nipples, which can become erect when stimulated by the cold environment, by breastfeeding, or sex. Right around the nipple, you have a darker area called the areola, which has some small sweat glands that serve as lubricant during breastfeeding. Now, it's important to get to know how your breasts feel through routine self-checks. You should check for any abnormal lumps. You see, many times these lumps can turn into cancer, but can be caught well in advance through routine self-checks and mammograms from doctors. So get to know your bad boys. That's it for this episode. Don't forget to email me, SMS me, and reach out. Share this video with a bunch of your friends, and don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you guys later.